Hello there everyone, I'm Raj and I'm going to explain you to graphics programming in the computer. Okay, here are the some contents that are I will cover in next slides. Okay, so first we introduce what is computer graphics. It is interesting aspect of the computer. There are many things we can do with the computer graphics apart from drawing different shapes. There are large number of functions in the computer graphics which are used to putting a pixel on the computer graphics pane to form a line shape and patterns. The default output mode of the C language, it is a text mode. We have switched to graphics mode before drawing any graphical shapes. All the video games, animation, multimedia is working using the computer graphics. And then graphics in computer language. First of all, we must include the graphics.h before doing any graphics program in C compiler. Graphics.h is a header file for the graphics programming. So first is initializing graphics mode. First we need initialize the graphics by using the init graph function, which to output from the text mode to graphics mode. Init graph function take a three parameter. Here we can see that the init graph function take graphic drive, graphic mode and path. Here graphic driver, graphic mode and path is mentioning in syntax. Path, if you working with the Turbo C, then the default path of the any Turbo C compiler is C:\Turbo C3:BGI. Okay. And lastly, we can closing the graphics mode by using the close graph function. Okay, some functions that are widely used in the graphics programming that are listed below. First function is line function. The line function is used to draw a line on an output screen. Line function need a four parameter, that is four coordinates of x and y axis, that is x1, y1, x2 and y2. Remark that this function draw a line from x1, y1 to x2, y2 using the current color. Okay, here you can see the output that a line is drawing from 00, 00, 6, 640 and 480 coordinates. Then next function is the circle function. Circle function is used to draw a circle on the output screen. Okay, circle function is needed a three parameter, x, y coordinates and the integer radius. Here you can see in the output the x, y coordinates is 320 and 320 and 240 represent. Okay, and the radius is 50 on the pixel. And next function is a rectangle function. Rectangle function is used to draw a rectangle on a output screen. Okay, here you can see the syntax of the rectangle. That is, rectangle function require four parameters, that is top, left, right and bottom. Here in output you can see the top left is 10, 10 and right bottom is a 200 coordinate of x and y. And then next function is ellipse. Ellipse function is used to draw a ellipse. Ellipse is a particular one type of arc. Ellipse function require x and y are coordinate of the center of ellipse. As the angle is the starting angle and end angle is the ending angle, and the fifth and sixth parameters specify the x and y radius of the ellipse. Here the syntax void ellipse, integer x and y, first angle, last angle, and int x radius and y radius. Okay, and then next function is the getPixel and putPixel function. GetPixel function return color of the pixel at the point x and y. Here the syntax void getPixel x and y. Similarly, putPixel function plot a pixel at the point x and y of specified color. Syntax is void putPixel integer x, y, and the specified color. Okay. Then next function is setBKColor. SetBKColor set the background of the output screen. Here is the syntax. SetBKColor in bracket, we have specified the color name in the capital letter. Note that it is a capital letter. So we specify the yellow in the bracket. So the background color is turning yellow in that case. Syntax is white, setBKColor and bracket contain the color. Okay. Then next function is setColor. It is used to change the current drawing color. Syntax is setColor in the bracket. Here we working with the example. Here you can see that all the functions that are I am explaining in above that are used in that case. Okay, that is used to draw a particular different shape. That you will be see, draw arc, a line, and a rectangle. If you have any doubts regarding to that presentation, then write down below in the comment section. I will try to reply them. Thank you for giving your valuable time. Thank you.